You made the right choice. Let's go.
Listen, we're not on our way to a showdown race.
We always set them up like one. Helps us stay hidden.
From who?
The feds. Apparently, the government doesn't appreciate its citizens living off the grid. They found us last year back in Ventura Bay. We almost didn't make it. Soon as we got here, we started staging races to help keep our skills sharp. Never know when you're gonna need to drop everything and haul ass.
What do you need me for?
Only way you get better is by racing the best. And we need to be better. Show me your talents are reliable, and we can talk payment. We've got a new member with us today. I told them to give you all hell. I'm hoping you return the favor. Time to show me I was right to bring you here.
No touching unless I say so.
Hey, check it out. I can stream the news on my phone.
We've got a reporter at the event already.
Tonight we're taking a closer look at some of the most beautiful vehicles taking part in the 300 showdown. So as you can see here, these machines really are worth the mark. You don't often get the chance to appreciate the detail when they're flying past in the atmosphere. And the interior. I just love this one.
Straight on. Are you sure?
We have liftoff.
Oh, my God. There are cars everywhere. Are you getting this?
Surprise, punks.
Cops? How the
Lucas?
Luca! No. Are you okay? Háblame.
Get up.
Come los. What happened? Who did this?
That'd be me.
Man, I don't know what you're trying to do here, man, but come on now.
Step aside, sweetheart. I'm just getting started.
Please. He's got nothing to do with this. He can't help you.
I'm not good yet. You know, I heard your brother was a real dolor and el culo in the past. But you... Shit.
Leave him out of it. This is on me.
Oh, I know. Trust me, I know. There's plenty of blame to go around here. Just plenty. You two. You're coming with me.
I'm so sorry, Luca. I'm so sorry.
It's okay. Hey, I'm not gonna ask again.
No. Please. Where are you taking them?
Oh, we're just going to the station. Have a little chat. You sit tight. I'll be back for you later.
Dumbass brother. And I'm gonna see how tough he is when I bring that piece of shit garage down around his head!
Out of my mind.
Come on. Hold on, wait. Wait a minute.
What the hell is she doing?
All units, officer is in need of assistance. Also PC on Folsom and Bay.
I've been to one of the bike units.
Hannah! Move!
Suspect shot a fleet of scene.
Step aside, sweetheart. I'm just getting started.
Where can we go? I know a place. North Cloud Bay. Keep us out of trouble. This person even more beat up than me.
Dex, I need a favor.
Sure. What's going on?
Can you and some friends pick up my cars from Casa Rivera and bring them up to North Cloud Bank?
I guess. Can I ask why?
Cops are watching out for us, and we can't go back there. Just around the hook. Just get the cars, and I'll send you the address from along the road.
You with Lucas?
Yeah.
Okay. I know the place.
Where the hell are we heading?
Sig. Trust me.
Still on police property now?
Horace, your plan nearly got us killed.
Just give me the laptop and stay out of this. You've got no idea what's on there.
Well, now you're just making me curious.
Give me the laptop.
We'll let you know.
This is insane. I must have driven past here a million times. What is this place?
Whenever things got bad at home, this is where I came.
You must have been here a lot.
Not after Poppy died.
Luca, what happened?
There's this race. I didn't need it, but I was always pushing, you know? So the cops busted it, took me in. Came time for my phone call. Poppy answered. I was getting ready for a fight. You know, just thinking about what I was gonna say. For the first time, there was no shouting. No, nothing, just silence. He hung up, and 3 hours later, I'm just still waiting. I figured he was leaving me in there to sweat, just making me suffer. I spent that whole night in that jail cell, cursing his name, just wishing all kinds of shit on him just for leaving me in there. Next morning, the cop comes in, tells me he's dead. As soon as he hung up the phone, he had the heart attack.
Some kind of plan for the laptop. Come on, we're stuck here until we can unlock that thing.
Thank you. treat you like a mountain, climb on the top. And you got the big key, how you have your lucky place that earthquake, yeah, like that.
I'm gonna hang up now. Bye, Kenny.